Mesmo.
Até manga, até manga.
Ok.
I feel ICT has a lot to do with the person with disabilities. Most of the studies, my research, I used to do it on the internet in my phone, and that's how I did my studies. I remember when I was in grade high school, the school wasn't accessible for me. The library, which was a upstairs for me, so it wasn't accessible for me to access the library with my study and research. But I feel technology has helped me a lot with the fact that I used to search on the internet with my phone. So actually, it has helped me a lot. Yeah.
ZICTA, promoting access to ICTs for all.